just arrived on Komodo Island. This is how they do baggage claim here. Just like our ticketing, which was done all by hand, no computer. This is one of the islands in Komodo National Park. It's where we've landed. Yes, there are dragons on this island. And then we're just going to be waiting to be picked up by our boat and then taken off to diving, which we should be diving within the next couple of hours. And I think we might have to wait for round two for our bag. I'm not seeing a tucked in with a right. This is our first evening in Komodo. We just hiked this stunning mountain. There's one of our crew, two of our crew, and there's three, four down there coming up somewhere. There's our boat down there. You can see the currents, the mad currents we were just in. We started diving over there. Oh, look over there. We came all the way around to where the boat is. Ended up in this bay where we'll stop tonight. Absolutely spectacular. Look at that, as far as you can see. Look at this, walking across this. You can see down there more divers, and it's absolutely perfectly calm down there. You go across these mountains where this one, there aren't any dragons, Komodo dragons, but some of the other ones we'll go to, there will be. Scanning, panning.
Lord of the Rings.
Go Frodo!
Alright. Go Easter morning 2010. We're leaving our first port of docking, which was effectively that right there. That's the mountain we climbed up. Now we're heading up farther north to do some more diving. We're gonna head up north for the next 5 days. There you can see out in the distance one of the volcanoes we're heading toward. It's an absolutely gorgeous morning, and on this Easter morning, hardly a cloud in the sky. Beautiful, look at this, it's a sea. You would never know we're here on the ocean, how flat it is. It looks like a lake. Absolutely stunning. And about, I guess it's about 6:30 in the morning. I got up about 5:30 or 4:30 and watched the moon set and the sun rise. Absolutely stunning. This is a typical morning. Monday after Easter. To wake up to this beautiful morning in a flat sea. Guy. And see how almost perfectly flat it is in the lake. We're going to be heading out to that right there, which is Crystal Rock.